Hostinger is a web hosting provider that is the choice of thousands of happy customers. If you're in the market for a web hosting provider, you'll want to consider Hostinger. But if you're just starting your search, we can help. Visit our website at technologyadvice.com to get a free list of web hosting provider software recommendations. Click the annotation in the top right corner of your screen to get started. And if you find this video helpful, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Hostinger strives to be an idea-driven global web hosting provider that allows people around the globe to unlock the power of the internet and acquire the freedom to learn, create, and grow. They aim to deliver hosting services that make life more convenient for developers and their customers. To accomplish this, they work constantly to update server technology, improve customer support, and fine-tune their home-designed hPanel. Hostinger helps businesses scale hosting packages as and when necessary. Organizations can start with a simple shared hosting plan and gradually upgrade to a cloud hosting or even a VPS hosting plan later. With Hostinger web hosting services, developers don't need to compromise their code or website. It offers tools such as SSH, WPCLI, PHP version control, and MySQL manager to keep users in the driver's seat and with complete creative control over their endeavors. Hostinger is priced per month depending on what type of hosting users need: web hosting, cloud hosting, VPS or virtual private server hosting, and or email hosting. Users can pick and choose what tiers of each service they need with each hosting option, providing 3 or 4 options with varying levels of features and costs. At the time of this recording, web hosting runs from $2 to $5 USD per month, cloud hosting runs from $10 to $30 per month, VPS hosting costs from $3 to $10 per month, and email hosting costs between $1 and $3 per month. Additionally, Hostinger provides a 30-day money-back guarantee. Xyro is Hostinger's simple no-code website builder. It empowers developers to build the website, online store, or portfolio in under 1 hour. Furthermore, users can get a head start by picking from the platform's designer-made, SEO-optimized templates. Hostinger has drag-and-drop functionalities that let users format the layout of text, images, and integrations. The platform's VPS hosting gives the flexibility and speed the enterprise needs to gain control over its operating system. Hostinger has a user-friendly control panel for straightforward management. Users can keep track of all resources live through the dashboard and make necessary adjustments. The full root access allows developers to configure the server environment to the organization's needs and decide how to dedicate resources. Hostinger's cloud server hosting runs on isolated virtual instances. Users will have total control of all resources and limits through a custom control panel. Cloud hosting decreases website loading time and enhances user experience. One complaint users have, however, is that not all plans include daily backups, which would be greatly beneficial for data security. Companies can use the platform's high-speed CPU and a large amount of RAM and utilize the data centers tactfully placed around the world. Businesses can also build visitor trust with SSL certificates. The platform ensures website security through Cloud Linux and LVE containerized environment, DDoS protection, automated website backups, auto updates, and in-house developed WAF. Hostinger's native 64 IPv6 block infrastructure enables organizations to avoid latency, networking issues, and blacklisting. It's a good idea to get multiple quotes before choosing a web hosting provider solution. If you're interested in Hostinger, you might also want to consider GreenGeeks, HostGator, Bluehost, or DreamHost. Thanks for watching! If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe down below. Still not sure if Hostinger is right for you? Visit our website at technologyadvice.com for our free list of the best web hosting provider options available today. Click the button on the left to get started.